Hello, everyone, and welcome back to it doesn't even give me time to do a proper introduction. It's annoying. But in any case, so next mission, shall we? A chance meeting. Shipyards. Lorient, France. 18th of August, 1944, 600 hours. You've infiltrated one of Germany's most secure UO facilities. No small accomplishment, Patterson. Now get inside Lorient's UO production facility and wreak as much havoc as humanly possible. It's imperative that we somehow punch a hole in the Reich's production of these metal beasts. Okay. Once inside, locate the production area and eliminate as many engines and other equipment as you can. Also obtain any blueprints or documentation you're lucky enough to come across. Disable or demolish any docked U-boats awaiting deployment. Your final task is to level Lorient's fuel depot at the far end of the facility. Seek, destroy, and exfiltrate as quickly as possible. Funny chance, Patterson. Alright. So, this should be interesting. Nice little saboteur mission. Oh, of course. My guy just... Goodbye. This is better than the Wilt. I don't know. What do you think? I think that's at least a... Oh! No. Why are you all shooting at me? Jeez. It's like I did something to these guys or something. Oh, okay. I did blow up a UFO, but... Go away. Okay, who the heck is shooting at me this time? Oh. Oh. It's you. Okay, go away. Oh. Anybody that speaks German, can they please translate what the heck these guys are saying? I don't know. Something. Anyway. I don't know, something important, I guess. I don't know. Oh. Hey. Can I please get in there to get the... I want grenades. Thank you. No, I will leave that. Just in case. What is this? Springfield 03. Love this rifle. Colt's good. The MP40. I don't get it. It was a very good weapon, and it's usually good in a lot of... There was nothing there, so. I have no idea. Oh, there you are. Hi. The fact that you actually managed to have any reaction besides just flying back after getting shot is amazing. Might be prudent for me to just, you know. Asshole! Oh, fuck you very much, game. Really? Seriously, can you see this? He's just like, oh, well, I can just, you know. I can just peek in all this, and I don't have to worry about little things like, you know. Yeah, well, that's what I think of your turkey beacon. Go away. Suppose I should take that at least. Okay. Okay. No, we are not going that way. Well, great. This guy has 24. I mean, this guy has vision everywhere, so. I hate you. Yeah, anybody else gonna take over? Go away. Huh? Yep. I don't know, you would have thought that the last guy would have been like, okay, the last two guys to try and take over that gun didn't work out so well for them. But no. Yeah, this game likes to boast its AI to be, you know, so mind-blowing, but, yeah, no, it's not. It really is not. No, the AI is actually quite trash. Which, you know, I mean, to be fair to this game, come on. Reload. Thank you. 19 MP. I don't know. It's just like, you guys talk about, goodbye. Okay. Should probably try and search some of these buildings. Nope. Nope, that isn't gonna work. Nothing. Oh, shoot! Go away. At least I know where to get a med kit if I need it. You know, I found one. What? Oh, it's a medical canteen. I don't need that. Can I? Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Where are you? Yeah, you hit me right through the wall. Yeah, okay. Well, despite the fact that this thing's probably pretty concrete. Anyway. Go away. How are all these guys freaking armed? Ah. My aim, though. Somehow, I'm full up on... Oh, okay. Didn't realize I still had charges. Goodbye. Good. And good night. And pleasant dreams to you. Oh. Oh. Nope. Yep. And he's out. Good. Who the heck is still shooting at me? Well, not you. Because I need to have it. Go away. What's wrong with you?
You destroyed that crate, man. It was completely innocent. I couldn't just sit by and let you destroy that crate.
Goodbye. Are you guys trying to annoy me by being this bad at this? Anyway. I only have 32 bullets left. Shoot! I'll take those blueprints, thank you. Woo! man, I don't have much of that left. Oh well. Come on. Okay, for some reason I keep shooting and this thing just does not want to cooperate. Could you please stop living? That'd be nice. Up! I mean, I got him first, but I'm the player, so it doesn't really count. Okay. Don't ask me how everybody in this place has a piece. Can't I activate some kind of control or something that makes something explode? Ah, whatever. I'm sure wiping out all these personnel will put a dent in the German war effort anyway. Come on. Looks like your security needs more security. Anyway. Goodbye. No. Go away. Go away. Oh, come on. Woo! And good night. Your security is the best, which is why I've mowed them all down. Okay, that door is locked. Yeah. Action to turn off alarm. Better idea. Shoot. Yeah. come on. Come on, come on, come on. What? No, you go away. Jeez. Go away. But you know as I'm recording. Anyway, cool. Reload. Goodbye. You need to go away. They're going to be a few short of the company picnic this year. Well, that was fun. Right? How do I get over there? Do I have to really go all the way around? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, well. Shoot. All right. Well, I think there's no more damage I can do around this popsicle stand.
By 1940, Hitler's promise of no bombs dropped on German cities was rendered hollow by Allied heavy bombers. This drove home to the reality that the Luftwaffe lacked fighting allies in a number of areas. Field Marshal Goering needed an aircraft capable of shooting down Allied bombers before they had the chance to drop their payload on Germany, and this demand prompted the production of a revolutionary jet fighter different from any other aircraft Germany had produced before. This endeavor was named the 3x1000 project. a call for a heavy fighter capable of flying 1,000 kilometers distance at 1,000 kilometers an hour and with a 1,000 kilogram payload. To achieve this, the Germans turned to a team of brothers with an astonishing new design.
The Horton 229. Oy. Bronze? I don't know, maybe it's because I took too long. A lot of torso shots. That's about right. So, with that said, I thank you all for watching. Until next time, I've been Air Bishop. I hope to see you all again in the next video. Take care, everyone.